Smitty's on the move for race six. And they're off, heading down the stretch. It's number four, takes the lead, followed by the 5-2-1-3. Coming into the first turn, number four keeps the lead, followed by the 1-2-5-3. Heading around the first turn, number four, number one fights for the lead, and number four keeps the lead, followed by the 1-2-5-3. On the back stretch, number four maintains the lead, followed by the 2-1-5-3-6. Heading into the far turn, number two still in the lead, followed by the 4-5-1. On the home stretch, number four keeps the lead, followed by the 2-6-5. Heading to the finish line, number four will be your winner. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Race 6 is official. Your order of finish 4-6-2-5 with the winning Greyhound Gold Goose Girl coming out of Fine Line Racing Kennel, trained by Eric Griffin, taking the win. The prices are held on your TV monitor. Coming up next is Race 7.